For more than two decades, Atlanta's most successful and most talented have lined up to compete for a prestigious award. Welcome to the 2012 Business Person of the Year Awards.
If we can't celebrate business owners, especially small and mid-market companies growing in this economy, who can you celebrate?
For you to run a business in Atlanta and to be voted the Business Person of the Year in Atlanta speaks loudly.
It was really great to learn a lot about different businesses here in Atlanta.
We saw an incredible amount of innovative companies, interesting entrepreneurs, great stories.
Every year we just continue to be fascinated at how people make money and what inspires them to start their business and how many of them choose to do something that they love and something that gives back to the world as well.
Those people who had to really work for it, who really had to use their own money and who really had to go beg for capital, they were really passionate and into what they were doing.
We work on interfaces to biology, so this is to capture heartbeats or brainwaves in a dish, or to help restore function like a brain that goes into an epilepsy fit where we're trying to stop seizures.
I always wanted to utilize, you know, my knowledge, my experience in a way that could help a number of people, and finally got an opportunity to start this company.
Our technology is called the Patient Pad, and it does two things. It helps patients electronically check themselves in at the doctor's office, and then while they sit and wait, they can learn more about the practice, products and services are offered there.
We're a destination events company. We charter cruise ships and we do music festivals for bands and brands, for all their fans.
Congratulations to all the winners and everyone who participated. But before we go, here are some final thoughts on how you can become Metro Atlanta Chamber's next Business Person of the Year.
Definitely be prepared when you come before the judges.
Everyone was not prepared and passionate. No, they were not.
There were some really, really good ones. Some people kind of bombed.
There was a few that weren't as prepared as you would have expected. There was a few that, as CEOs of companies, you were a little surprised by.
At the Chamber, we really want to help businesses learn to be able to express what they do in a unique, sexy, interesting way that captures your attention.
BADTV is a production of Broadcast Atlanta. To see the entire series and episodes from all the BADTV partners, subscribe to our YouTube channel, like us on Facebook, or follow us on Twitter.